should be really, really good for each one of us. It could be faster because the economies have started moving faster. Stock market is doing well. Let me give an example of 2018, why it should be so good. First, some $8.35 billion has come in the top eight companies. These entrepreneurs are going to be consolidating businesses. There is this 10,000 crore of rupees fund of funds scheme. There is 1,300 crore electronic development fund of scheme. SoftBank Vision Fund has started investing around 12% of the capital into India, and it's a $100 billion. They've only invested $3 billion right now. I expect another $7-8 billion to come from SoftBank Vision Fund in the next 2 years' time. There is a India Infoline, India Infoline pre-IPO fund, which has raised 10,000 crore of rupees, and they've only invested 3,000 crores. 7,000 crores will be invested in pre-IPO companies in the next 2 years. So there's large chunk of money coming over there. There is offer for sale that has started happening because of good IPOs in the market. 27,000 crores of offer for sale has gone into the IPO. People like us who have invested in our companies, so we've sold in the IPO. So the P's would be at least 10% of that, PE or VCs. That cycle itself will bring lots and lots of capital into the early stage in the early stage market in 2018 and probably 2019 in the angel space. So this is how we see the future coming by. So be ready with your purses to invest in 2018 so that 2019, when it flourishes, you are there to either raise bigger rounds for your companies or go for healthy exits.